Are you having issues with the Texas Chain Saw Massacre 2 voice chat? This could be happening because your microphone drivers are out of date or corrupt. So, in this tutorial, you will learn several solutions so you can fix the Texas Chain Saw Massacre voice chat in a quick and easy way.